I just got back from Melbourne and heading out for a Sunday flight, 1st of October. And I'll be heading out to up the Adelaide River towards the mouth of the Adelaide River. Whether I go to Leaders Creek, I will just see how that unfolds. And then maybe a quick look at Chambers Bay to see where things are at, or who knows. That's the good thing about recreational flying. As long as you've checked how far you can fly and you've got enough fuel to make the trip, then you're not on a particular schedule. Alrighty, pre-flight and let's go.
Departing MKT Airfield, I headed out over Howard Springs, first flying over one of the private schools and then the Inpex village, which was first repurposed into a COVID quarantine centre during the pandemic and now is being repurposed again as accommodation for visiting military folks on exercise. Leaving the city behind me, I fly over the Howard Springs Reserve, a mix of grasslands with saltwater flats that serve as a breeding ground and nursery for fish. Mangroves line the rivers and inlets of this area and serve as carbon sinks and environmental purifiers. This is shown as number one on the map. Destination is Leaders Creek and the mouth of the Adelaide River. This is shown as number two on the map. Leaders Creek is the boat ramp destination for many fishing folks looking to fish in and around the mouth of the Adelaide River. On the Darwin or western side of the river, there is the saltwater arm, and on the eastern side, there is the Wiltshire Creek system, which creates an expansive saltwater floodplain area that is also a great breeding area for fish. Headed down the snaking S of the Adelaide River, first flying over Saltwater Arm Creek and then heading east to fly over the Wiltshire Creek floodplain expense. This is shown as 3 and 4 on the map. After departing the Wiltshires, I crossed the Adelaide River again, tracking over the black soil plains heading towards Fogg Dam. On my way there, I encountered billabongs filled with water buffalo, wild pigs and flocks of birds, primarily magpie geese. Was resplendent in its beauty with large lily pads and flowers in the main dam area, with areas of the dam clear of lily pads reflecting images of the clouds on the black still waters. Groups of tourists were also enjoying this destination. This is marked by the number 5 on the map. After that, I headed back to MKT Airfield, concluding a really great flight.